This program is available in described video for those who are visually impaired.